Long time ago, you know, Billy sleep in the wood. There lived one old man with a huge sorrow on his face. But one day, "And let's go and get some wood. I should get back to my house quickly. Oh, I have lost my way. It's too dark. I can't see anything. Ah, light. I'm very lucky to find a house at this time of the night. Hello.
Hey, that's the old man. This bag is ours now, and this monster club is yours instead, okay?"
As soon as the sunlight, he returns to his belief. He got rid from the club of the monster. Another great lumpy old man in the neighborhood believed heard the news. So he went to the mountain at night to get rich.
"When will the monsters come out?" "Right, if I sing, they will come. La 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 la."
"What is that sound?" the old man lied to us.
"You are right, he's right. Let's go and tease him."
"Welcome, welcome. Did you come here to be charmed by my beautiful voice? My beautiful voice comes from this lump on my face, and I would be glad to sell this lump only for one monster's club. Don't you want to have it?"
"Don't you know that we fell at our concert because of the lump, the songbag?"
"You liar! What did you say? That isn't a songbag!"
"They attacked the lump on the other side of his face."
I came to lose my lump, but now I have two. Oh my God, what to do? What to do?"
The lesson of this story is honesty is the best polish.
Thank you for your listening. Bye-bye.